think the dedication that you need in diving isn't nearly as strong as it is in gymnastics. Maybe because there's six events instead of one event. But the divers, you're right, there are a lot of similarities. But I would say the gymnast has to be more dedicated and more team-oriented, whereas the diver is really just competing for themselves.